As a teen, I was both anorexic and bulimic.